Well, I would say that my favorite voice to do is my own, just because that's the easiest. So, like, reggae. So easy. But it's my own and those layers, like, those are kind of my regular range. But I like to do the weird voices. So, like, Mayren is definitely one of my favorites. Who doesn't want to talk like this? I would just talk like that randomly, like, it was fun. Another one that I love is Kyoko from Full Metal Panic, partially because Chris Patton, who plays Sosuke, hated it so much. So I was walking around talking like this. Hey, Chris Patton, how are you doing today? I'm Kyoko, I love you.
Stop.
No, you love it, I know you love it. I'm gonna go stand outside your window at night and stare at you. Why don't you stop? I'm gonna murder you in your sleep. He's like, what are you doing? But that one was fun. Lero from the medium angel, that's Toa. Lero from the Gray Man, who was a little umbrella, little pumpkin.
Wait, you boys were?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. One little, two little.
That one hurt after a while.
You do enough
little. And the voice is like, oh. So yeah, the really weird ones are a lot of fun. I also like doing the low voices because I don't get to do them as often. So like playing Michiko and Hachin was awesome. Because a lot of people don't know this because I don't make a big deal about it because I come from Houston and we don't talk about ethnicity. You just assume everybody is from somewhere else because it's such a big, huge melting pot. But I'm half Spanish. My dad is from Spain, straight over.
And he talks like this, hello, Monica, how are you doing today?
But, so it's fun for me to get to do, like, Lara Gonzalez and school.
Rumble, where I got to do the whole accent. It's basically my father when he was in high school. But a girl and a luchador.